We're giving vessels to a thirsty world that look beautiful, but are empty. And we do not want to be people who can say statements that are super spiritual, but do not serve people where they really are. And we don't want to be people that are really good at producing beautiful products or impressive programs that are void of the power of God. If we want to be people that know what people today are actually asking, the questions people really have, and if we want to be people that know God's answers to their real questions, we must become people who will listen to people and to God. My prayer for each and every one of us is that we are first filled with the power of God and found in God's presence, and then we go forth to the people around us and to the people to the ends of the earth, because it will not be by our power, but it will be by the power of God that souls will be saved and lives will be restored in the name of Jesus.